What?
Fuck.
I don't have eyes. Fuck.
Well, it's a shitty lobby that I can win. And it is worth more than 17 points. I could get 88.
God damn it. Where'd all my subscriptions go?
Shadow.
Oh, why'd it change my account? It changed my account, damn it.
Ah, god damn it.
I had to change my actual account.
How does this happen?
That's why I wasn't gonna do it, but
I can't believe they've done this.
Am I on my actual? No, I'm still not on my account. Come
Holy
on.
Shit.
Okay. I don't know why I switched my account off. Okay. Didn't seem like you lost that much SR though. Why isn't it showing up? The stream's not showing up.
I'm on the air.
I had to go to my email to find the right link. For some reason, it didn't appear on my standard dashboard. That was dumb. Oh, you're in the BS lobby, the DS lobby, and ES lobby.
Oh, fuck, I'm on mediums.
You can switch the softs in the pits, right?
Text speech.
Yeah, I'll just have to go around.
Yeah, switch to mediums for the race.
Test. Well, I know this guy ahead of me is gonna suck.
Tip biscuits.
Looks like he's gonna suck.
Put me on softs, assholes.
Give me softs. we're gonna get a good Lampion. And Gran Turismo.
Vacuum.
Vacuum.
Holy shit, don't pull out a fucking fucker.
ASO. Think it's gonna stay?
Yes.
Don't forget to start on mediums.
I think I'm gonna do softs, 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 mediums, hards.
I think it's too much tire changing.
I think I'm gonna do the same strategy as last time.
Sounds good to me.
Come on. No one beat me. No one beat me. Look at these gaps. Holy shit. Phoebe, do you see that qualifying time? Do you see how far ahead that qualifying time is to second place? Yeah, neck scratch, yeah. Tired kitty. Yeah, sleep now so you can stay up all night and keep me awake.
Wait for everybody to finish.
Jeez. I've done almost an entire lap at like pace car speed. And now I gotta wait even longer. Holy shit, people are 5, 6, 15 seconds back. This might be pole. Mediums. Mediums are on.
Mm-hmm.
Man, dude, people can't handle the Hyundai.
The Hyundai's too good.
Ugh. Time for the intro.
This intro is too slow.
It doesn't tell us what it is either. All right, folks. Let's eat this.
You get to set the pace.
Paces go. My strategy for this race is go fast as I can.
Yeah. Sounds good to me.
I hope I don't get dive bombed in the one. I'm not even going to be in first going in the one. Holy shit, this car fucking blows. I'm getting yeeted in a straight line by a fucking Porsche. Never mind, he outburned himself. He's going to come back on the track like an idiot. Holy shit. Away we go. We'll be right back.
But you got this.
Good first lap.
You're too fast. Your Hyundai's too good.
See someone in the sand back there.
Your Hyundai's too good. Hyundai's too fast for these fools.
Yeah. Hyundai will be happy to see me on the top step.
Yeah.
tops this lap.
Tires. Keep it together.
That was for the Japanese fans.
Keep it together.
Pit stop. Those guys ahead of me are.
Don't know. Maybe softs, maybe mediums, maybe hards. I don't know. Don't think I've seen them go into the pit yet.
Nah, there was like one guy that went in. Oh, that guy's going in.
Was on subs. I guess the car ahead of them was on subs too. I had to guess.
It's damn good news to me if he's on subs and I was on medium and I still was 2 seconds ahead of him. was on socks.
You're too fast. At this race.
I like to think so. I feel good about it when I pit on my hards and I'm still on.
Yeah. Fun. You're just too fast for these ASAs.
I mean, I do like chilling in front, though.
Yeah.
Just the fact that I'm not getting points for it.
Thank you.
hitting this lamp.
Get those hards in.
Yeah.
You get a hard on.
Hards on.
Yeah.
Lightning here, going lap down. More like lightning leave.
Lightning leak.
You know, the more I think about it, you're gonna hate me for this. The more I want to do it.
Yeah, I can't tell you what to do. You can show them up at Dirt 2 and F and
if they
PT
have,
and...
if they have like a event race where it's like just a one time race or something. Have you ever seen the clip of when that happened?
No.
The whole in.
No.
They were literally like, all right, do opposite Vettel, opposite Vettel. All right, stay out. No, go. And he's like, make up your mind, guys. Sorry, mate. Yeah, the more I think about it, the more... I just want to show up and just be like, so, Tech, if you can connect.
I mean, he could kick his ass in all in three different games.
Just because he talks so much mad shit about being able to beat me in Gran Turismo.
You almost see, but I'm like an A+.
Okay, dude.
I could probably beat his ass. I never played Gran Turismo that much.
Practice for like 2 hours, you get the hang of it.
Yeah. Most of my experience is doing stupid stuff in the Fiat 500 and GT5. And the go-karts. I did the go-karts a lot. That the course I raced on the most in GT5 was the Top Gear test track.
Top Gear test track?
Yeah.
They had that?
Yeah, GT5, yeah.
Like the actual one from Top Gear?
Yeah, the actual one from Top Gear, yeah.
What? That's cool.
Yeah. There was a time where I was actually like top 10 in go-karts. I did go-karts a lot. This is the only car I was good at. I'm a specialist.
In Gran Turismo 6, I didn't do many online races. People were fucking dirty. Back when there was no safety rating. But, Group 1 was probably my best. In a 16-person lobby, I would probably average, like, 5th to 3rd.
Damn.
I didn't do too many, because by the time I got into Gran Turismo 6, well, I didn't play online at all until I beat the game completely. And by that time, GT Sport was close to coming out.
Yeah.
I hope these people have to pit one more time.
Pass his ass.
Oh, here it comes. To the inside.
It's hitting
on the brakes.
Oh, he's still alongside. We gotta respect the space. Respect the space. Can we hang on the inside?
Oh, yeah.
Get fucked.
Oh, he pit anyhow. Not Jim?
I don't know what he is, but he's not Jimmy.
Yeah, like the guy who's not.
Earthworm Jim.
Field is very spread out.
Yeah. Looks like it.
Looks like a lot of people have quit this race.
Yeah.
Comes across the line and yes, Hyundai.
Yes.
Ooh, someone got a 20-second time penalty.
They forgot the hard tires.
Yes, Hyundai.
Hyundai putting in work. Get all those juicy points. You got less points for winning this race than you did on your last race.
Did I really?
Yeah, you got like 100 something in the last race. So you got less points for winning this race. You still got another chance if you want to do it.
Yeah, I'll give it a shot. Thank you guys for joining us on this fantastic win. Oh, 4 minutes until entry opens. We're just going to stick here.
Really? Did it really take that long?
I just think it was because this race started 8 minutes later. Check, 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 check.
Check, 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 check.
Testing one Jew. Testing one Jew.
Fuck.
God damn it. Get me fucking demonetized.
Shit.
Whole third strike tournament? Oh, third strike tournament.
You suck, you whiskers.
Oh, and this guy just got perfected. You're playing you and I don't feel bad. This is grand finals. Damn it, I missed the whole tournament.
Oh, he's playing Yang. I still hold that.
What was she doing?
Up in the sink.
Hey. She's coming back. I'll be right back. I gotta get a drink.
Okay.
Fuck.
Fuck.
Sack. Old MacDonald had a farmy IEIO. Jimmy cracked corn and I don't care. I will pop your tires. Reset your mom.
Hey, what's going on in my chat? Hey.
Hey.
Reset your mom.
Hey, hey, calm down, chat. Hey, hey, hey. None of
it's
that.
All me.
Hey, hey, hey.
I've just been siphoning shit in it.
Wonder Bread.
It's the bread of wonders.
I like when Texas speech works. How will Texas speech read this out?
Ave VR Verkir V Europe V Uge Purik with Devnoina Heel Kaibla off Niak Nickel V Orgi Vervagi Ukurv Neze Vorp Fo up the OHB Acute Bark V.
I just key smash 200 characters. I'm not responsible, I shouldn't be left alone with mod powers.
What was I about to look up? Oh, yeah.
Your mom. What? Ask Reddit.
No. Fuck.
Fuck.
Esports, it's in the game.
I should set the text to speech to slow so it's like EA Sports, it's in the game.
Top 10 team radio clips of 2018.
Hey, man.
No, that's fine. Hey, just go.
I was at the entry, man. You in trouble?
Negative, negative. So staying out, staying out.
Alright, stay out. In.
Is there any damage? Is there any possible damage?
I don't know, I planned to prevent him. But I hope he has damage. Stupid move.
Fernando, do you think we should do a new set of inters or wets? New inters or wets?
I think we should go to the garage and see the conditions. You know, with the wets we can go out, but if we are 25 seconds slower, he's just running for nothing. We need to improve the P11.
Fernando, if we did that, we would just have time. It would be only for one time lap at the end. It would be one at the end.
I don't know, mate. Put whatever time you want. You know, the last sector is impossible, so even if you put a rocket ship, we will be 11. You forgot to connect the brake pad.
Yes, confirmed.
Is the brake? Is it on now? Okay, I'm not there.
I forgot about that one, honestly. I like one drag race.
They speak in funny accents.
Yeah, as you can tell, Kimi Räikkönen doesn't speak good English.
Yeah.
So is the switch on? Is it empty? Oh, you'll not have the drink. Is it connected? You'll not have the drink.
But do all like the Formula One teams speak English?
Yeah, it's just like the common language through the sport. Everyone needs to understand English so they can understand when the FIA makes a call in a situation, shit like that.
Yeah, yeah. It's like how they always speak English at airports and shit. Yeah. Like, English is like the international language for the flights and such. So everything has to be in English in flight and in airports.
They have, like, driver's meetings with, like, the head of, like, the decision-making for Formula One every week. They have, like, a driver's meeting before qualifying and, like, after practice.
Gotta learn that English.
What, Phoebe? I hear you meeing. Don't you think about getting into my shit over there. You know that's the one place in this room that you can't go.
Why you got shit just laying around? You should go eat in the toilet.
I like to collect it.
You like to collect shit?
Yeah.
You have a favorite shit?
Don't have to pay for shit, yeah.
I said, do you have a favorite shit?
A favorite shit? Yeah.
Yeah.
I call him Long John.
Long John.
And he has a twin brother, Strong John.
Strong John.
Strong John, Strong John. You have to buy Strong John.
Sounds like a brand of underwear I should buy. Strong John's.
good warm-up laps. Good drink. Other asshole. I need to do this too.
Come on, that's not a corner cut. That's not a corner cut.
It wasn't. Here's to a good win.
Yeah.
Probably our last win with Hyundai.
You could win this race too.
I'm only a second off of top 10 pace. Let's go, Hyundai.
Oh, yeah. Hyundai is too fast. It had to be slowed down.
Alright, let's get it.
We're gonna get him.
Anyone I hate in here? Blood Wolf Boogie is in here. That's a free position if he's near me, folks.
I can't tell you what to do.
You know what I'm gonna do?
What?
If I'm near him, I'm gonna make the same move at the same spot that he did to me. That is justice.
Get the...
Let's race Demkers.
Let's race Demkers.
Let's race Demkers.
Kick ass.
Kick ass. Fine lip.
Finally. Did I have soft son?
You have soft son.
What the hell?
Dodge the traffic. That guy's driving backwards. Why is game?
Why is game? Solid lap. Qualify well. Fuck bitches.
Yeah.
Stream slip. Oh my god, move, dude.
Set himself off. He didn't touch him there.
Yeah, I think he did it to dodge me. He like saw me last second part. I was like, oh shit.
Yeah.
That was a good lap. Wait, was that slower or faster than my last qualifying lap? I don't remember. Fuck, I feel like I just cut that corner. Yeah.
What, 1.5 seconds? Fuck me!
Alright, so this lap's a bust.
You already said a good lap anyway.
I feel like it was a good lap, but we'll see if it holds up. I mean, I gotta admit, I feel like I had him in the first half.
First half of what?
I don't know. Yeah, that joke, like, I'll admit, they had us in the first half.
Yeah. First half of my sandwich.
Come on, good lap. If I get pole in this car, I'll freak out.
Are you gonna jizz all over the place?
I will when I don't get taken out in lap one, or at all.
Yeah.
No, why is game? No, all of you, fuck off. Awesome German, shell shock. It's a really inconvenient coupling of names.
Blood Wolf Boogie, pray that we don't come close in this race. Because I'm going to do the same move to you in the same spot if I can. That would just be justice. I would make a new video called This Is Justice, where it's just him doing the move to me there, and then me doing the move to him in the same spot.
Or Great Justice. Why is game? Put on your medium tires.
Oh. Intermediates going on.
Intermediates. Maybe I can't tell you what to do. You need to put on dirt tires. Damn, intro is too long. I could probably walk to your house in the time it took for this intro to finish.
You can watch the rest of it with me. Final race in this curve.
Careful going into turn one.
Clean my windshield.
And make sure you can see out of your windshield. airplanes.
Cold tires, cold tires, cold tires. Hey, dude, fuck off.
He tried to get in there.
I think he just outbroke himself. Because the cold tires. Like, cold tires plus slipstream. Like, you gotta brake, like, fucking three car lengths earlier than you normally would on medium tires.
That's a lot.
Yeah. Dude! That's twice. I am not having another bad race because of someone like you.
That guy needs to chill out. To get in there, I guess.
Holy shit. Can I stop getting hit in the ass by these people? And he fucking brake checks me and gives me damage. Awesome.
That guy's an asshole.
I hate these people so fucking much. I can't have a race around these people.
These people suck. Lame. Lame-ass people.
I have to fucking lose two spots because of that.
know, that chicane's really hard when you have fucking front car damage. And this guy's gonna push me out wide too. Fuck off, dude. You did it last race too.
These people don't know how to drive for shit.
And this guy too. You're not there. Fuck off. Shit's so annoying. I'm just trying to actually raise my point total.
These people keep hitting everybody.
Act like this shit's so fucking hard. It's not. Don't fight with everyone around every single fucking corner. Maybe you won't lose so much goddamn time.
Hit this lap for another set of mediums. Or next lap, whichever.
This lap. Tire wear is not as bad when you have less fuel in the car.
As the car is pushing down less on the tires.
Guy's lucky. Oh my god, can these people stop hitting me in the ass? I'm braking late for these corners. Fuck off. What are you going to accomplish going that deep into the corner?
Looks like they're already on softs. looks like you got a bit of space now.
What? Where? Fucking where?
Damn game.
This shit's garbage.
Too drunk.
This shit's so inconsistent. What the fuck did I do different?
You got a bit of space to the cars behind you.
Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. You're the fucking worst.
Goddamn guy.
How many times in one race is that guy gonna fucking hit me?
Too many. Guy sucks. people are a bunch of lame asses.
I can't have one fucking clean.
Tires are fucked.
Damn tires. These tires go in the trash.
Trash can. The same trash can that we put a lot of these guys' driving skills in.
It's insulting the trash can. The trash can's only for refined garbage, thank you.
Thank you. Damn, he's going in the pits. I was looking forward to turn one on this lap.
Damn.
I was looking forward to turn one on this lap. Sucks how much fucking time I lost getting hit off the track, how many different times. Getting pushed off how many times.
People suck too much. They don't know how to not hit themselves. Yeah, that we need to do.
What?
You need to get the lightning power up.
You know what I need to do? Not drive a Hyundai. Not be near these fucking people.
Yeah.
I lost so much fucking time from these people hitting me. It's so annoying. I lost so many points this season from people doing that.
You're a bunch of AS who's.
And I'm still top three in my manufacturer.
People are too slow.
Set up a move here. Watch that purposeful bad exit. Same place he did it to me. This is justice.
This is justice.
Same exact thing he did to me. This is justice.
This is justice.
One of the pieces of justice I needed. Andre Sav is fucked next race I have with him, whether it's tonight or not.
Justice.
Can we get justice in the chat?
No.
I did waste a lot of time purposely getting bad exits on a couple of corners to let him go. But I wanted it to be in the same spot he did it to me.
Yeah.
Like, hey, fucker, did that look familiar? I hope, because that was justice.
Triple chocolate milkshake.
Yay, chocolate.
Punt him. Again.
That was justice. And another wasted hour of my life.
Juice ties. Damn. Shit.
These people sick.
So fucking much. Could you imagine if I only had 1/4 the tire wear I do now?
Lemons.
Even if I was still in this car?
Yeah.
He'll be able to do a lot better. Not being handicapped with tires. F you.
Slim.
F you.
F you.
Machine gun up, fuck.
God damn it, I can't spell. Fuck.
Spell good. Lunch.
Foo. Foo, everybody. Faster cars by, you held up the pack badly.
I'm slow because my tires are fucking overheated or dirty from other people hitting me. Fuck, I couldn't type it. Like, sorry that I can't be fast in a Hyundai with gravel fucking tires every time people push me off every 3 seconds. Let faster cars by. If you're that much faster, you wouldn't have to make contact with me to pass me. Am I fucking wrong?
He also would have qualified faster.
Yeah. Like, if someone's holding you up, like, if you're in Formula 1, you're going through the S-curves of Circuit of the Americas and someone's slower than you, you know what you do? You get right on their ass and then pass them on the long straightaway that follows. Or pass them in a place where there's actually space to fucking pass them.
Yeah.
This shit isn't rocket science. Yeah, if I'm so fucking slow, you'll qualify better than me. I like what you said.
Too hard.
I don't know if I want to do that race again. That shit's fucking miserable. Racing around these people. But I do want to dish out some justice. We'll be back. We'll do the final race.